Hey YouTube fam, it's your girl Gladys, aka Is That Your Hair, and welcome back to my channel. So, welcome to $20 Tuesday. If you're new here, welcome. Nice to have you. And if you've been rocking with me for a minute, what's up? Welcome back. So remember, $20 Tuesday is all about showcasing affordable wigs at an affordable price point, $20 and below. I've been finding a lot of gems and I'm so excited to share them with you on Tuesdays. All right, let's get into it. So today's wig is another one by Model Model. And the style is the Freedom Part 203. Quick specs on this wig. It basically comes with a typical cap construction, two combs right here by the parting space, which I don't like, a comb in the back with adjustable straps. It's called the Freedom Part series because you're supposed to have the freedom to shift the part to the left, to the right, and wear it in the middle without the ear tabs bothering you by your ears, and also without the length becoming uneven. And that claim is true. I have shifted this wig when I was putting it on and it was able to be worn on all three sides. So let me just give you a quick 360 of the wig. All right, y'all, so let's get into it. Let's get into the pros. First pro of this wig is the texture. It's a beautiful, very light yakky texture. Y'all know I love yakky wigs. As long as it's not silky, I'm pretty much good to go. Unless it's like a curlier texture than silky wigs, then a silky texture is tolerable. But otherwise, I like mine yakky, and this one is really nice. Out the pack, other than when I cut the lace, I haven't been getting any tangling, no shedding whatsoever. Now remember, this is a synthetic wig, so eventually it will tangle, most likely at the nape area, and it will shed. But for right now, fresh out the pack, I'm not getting any of that, and that is definitely a good thing. Another pro to this wig is the parting space. I really didn't have to do anything. Mind you, this is an older unit. Probably came out like maybe 2 years ago. So that's around the time when, you know, companies would consistently come out with parts that you did not have to pluck, which is a big plus. I just added some powder and I was pretty much good to go after that. And I dabbed like a tiny bit of got to be glue right on top. Very tiny bit. I love that I got her in this number two color. To me, this number two is coming off kind of dark though. So if you're into like 1Bs, you might just be fine with getting number two, honestly. Another pro is the cap size. This thing is roomy. This is definitely big head friendly. So if you have a larger head, like 23 inches or so, you'll have no problem wearing this and it will definitely fall ear to ear. Over here, you know, I have room in this cap. Edges are coming out, but that's fine. Now, the one con to this wig would be the style. The way it came out the pack, I don't know if it's because of the way it was packaged. It was so not okay. Like, the bumped ends were like flipping all types of directions. So all I had to do to fix that was take my flat iron and just smooth it out. I literally just smoothed it out all the way around. I still kept some of the bumped ends here, as you can see. They're just a little bit lighter, a little bit less bumped than the way they came fresh out the box. I like it a lot better this way. You know, I wasn't feeling this wig when I first took it out, y'all. When I put it on my head, I thought it was just, I just wasn't feeling the style. But after I, you know, flattened it out, put some heat to it, now I'm like, this is cute. This is very, very nice. I felt bad for not liking it at first because I'm like, there's nothing wrong with this wig. This is a great beginner-friendly wig, and I just needed to play with it a little bit in order to get it to my liking. This is wonderful. And of course, the biggest pro is the price. And you know where I got it from? Glamour Trust, you guessed it. So make sure you check out glamourtrust.com for all of their sales, because this was a nice one. This was really nice. I highly recommend that you purchase this wig. It may not come styled exactly the way you would like it out the pack, and you may have to apply some heat in order to fix the bumped ends. But I like this. I think it's very cute. I'm feeling really like, ooh, okay. This is cute, y'all. What an awesome human hair dupe. I'm feeling her. Let me know how you feel about this Freedom Part wig in the 203. Let me know how you feel about it in the comments down below. Have you tried some of the other Freedom Part wigs? I know I have tried the ones by Free Trust. Honestly, I think it's the same damn wig. Like, I don't know if Free Trust and Model have like a little agreement or something. Like, hey, we're just gonna sell the same wig, even though we have different companies. I don't know, but I like it. I like the series a lot. And I hope you like it too. If you are new to my channel, please make sure you subscribe and click the notification bell below so that you don't miss any of my videos. And if you want to see similar stuff, And if you want to see similar styles to this at an affordable price point, be sure to check out the videos over here to the right of me. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Give you love, give you love, give you love, give you love, give you love.